Penguin Hill Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Bianca
and Zoe. Today is Tuesday, June 13th, 2017. It is our 167th day of school. There are now 9 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 176 minus 167 equals 9 days left to go in the school year. Can you think of another math problem that equals 167 or 9? Write it down and share it with your teacher.
Our lunch choices for today include chicken burger, Italian sub, or crispy chicken salad.
The Penguin Pride winners for the week are Jarek in room 9 gets to sit on Mrs. Swan's chair on Wednesday.
McKenna in room 9, Tim in room 6, Trask in room 4, and Julia in room 3 get to play Nerf basketball with Mr. Durfee.
Teacher time was won by Gail in room 6. He gets to bring two friends to have lunch with third grade teacher Mrs. Salmon.
Gabrielle in room 1 won the class popcorn party. The Penguin Trophy will be sitting on Caleb's desk in room 17. Oh, room 14.
Jenna in room 6 gets to help Miss Bargie take Tulip for a walk. The recess teacher for the day will be Adeline in room 3.
Ella in room 9 won time with Miss Lineski. And finally, Roshan in room 7 gets to play games with two friends and Miss Kim. Great job, Penguins. Keep up your Penguin pride and continue to be safe, respectful, and responsible.
All library books are due this week. Please turn them in right away.
The end of the year shuffle party will be today during lunch, and the Sasquatch party will be 1 week from tomorrow. Miss Lineski will give an invitation.
Tomorrow, we will have our volunteer assembly at 9:15 in the gym, and third graders will have their open house tomorrow evening at 6 o'clock.
Kindergartners will have their open house Thursday evening at 5 o'clock, and fourth graders have theirs the same night at 6 o'clock.
Friday will be color day. Each grade level has a special color to wear. Kindergartners will wear red, first graders will wear blue, second graders wear black, third graders wear green, fourth graders wear yellow, and fifth graders wear your tie-dye t-shirts.
The birthday table will also be set up for all July birthdays on Friday. The June birthday table winners are Danson in room 12 and Gemma in room 4. Your teachers will have your Menchie's gift cards for you.
And finally, Friday is Camas High School's graduation. At 1:30, many of the graduates who will attend Prune Hill will be coming to visit.
We'd like to wish Legend in room 10 a very
happy birthday!
Penguins, on this day in history, in 1967, Thurgood Marshall was nominated to become the first African-American on the U.S. Supreme Court.
Please remember to recite the Pledge of Allegiance today.
Penguins, make sure that you show your penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Bianca
and Zoe saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a terrific Tuesday!